Good evening, class 6 students. Today we will be doing some of the questions left in exercise 2.2. So we can see in question number 4, find the product using suitable properties. Now here we are going to use distributive property, right? Distributive property simply means we are going to divide or break any one of the numbers so that our calculation becomes simpler, right? Now here what I have done is I have broken down 103, 100 plus 3, 100 plus 3 equals to 103. 103 ko humne tod diya hai. Now this 738 will get multiplied by both the numbers, 738 into 100, 738 into 3. So 738 into 100 plus, if there is plus sign, plus, minus, minus. 738 into 3, 738 into 100, put two zeros, and 738 into 3, 2214. Now after adding, we are getting this answer. Don't simply multiply these two. Seedha seedha multiply karke answer mat leke aana. You will get 0. Right? Answer will be same. But in the question it is written to use suitable property. Similarly, number D part, 4D part. Now here what we can do is, we can break 1005 as 1000 plus 5. Into 168. Now this 168 will get multiplied by both the numbers. Duto shongi into 1000 into 168 plus sign minus five into minus of it. 5 into 168. So 1000 into 168, 168 1 2 3 0. 5 into 168. You will multiply in the rough. You will multiply in the rough, right? And write the number. So 568, 168 into 5 is coming 840. Now after adding, we will get 168840. This is our answer. Right? Now let us move to next question. A problem sum is there. A taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. Monday 40 liters tel koriyeche. The next day he fills the tank with 50 liters of petrol. Next day 50 liters. If the petrol costs rupees 44 per liter, how much did he spend in all on petrol? The cost, the price per liter. A liter petrol ko to dam ache rupees 44, it is given. The total kato kharcha ache. It is very very simple, but according to this chapter we are going to use. Now petrol filled on Monday. How much? How many liters? 40 liters. Right. 40 liters. Petrol filled on next day. How much? 50 liters. So total petrol how much? 40 plus 50. That is 90 liters. So 90 liters petrol was filled in all. Now cost of 1 liter, cost of 1 liter of petrol, how much it is given in the question? Rupees 44. Now we have been asked total cost, that is cost of 90 liters. So cost of 90 liters of petrol, 90 liters petrol equals to 44 into 90. Now here for the easiness of our calculation, we will use distributive rule. Now 90 can be written as, please look it carefully, 90 can be written as 100 minus 10, 100 minus 10 equals to 90. So we have used distributive property. Now 44 multiplied by 100 minus 44 into 10. 4400 minus 440. After subtracting, you will get your answer 3960. Therefore, according to the question, he spent rupees 3960. He spent rupees 3960 in all. Clear? So, according to the rules or the
properties which are given in the chapter, we are going to solve these problems. Don't simply multiply 44 and 90. Marks can be cut. Clear?
Now let us solve
the next word problem. I will tell you orally. Next word problem I am going to tell you orally. A vendor supplies 32 liters of milk, right, to a hotel in a morning and 68 liters of milk in the evening. So if the milk costs rupees 15 per liter, how much money is due to the vendor party? So in the morning, sokale 32 liters, abikale 68 liters, right? Ar 1 liter er dudher dam koto 15 taka. Now answer, supply of milk in morning equals to 32 liters, supply of milk in the evening equals to 68 liters. Now total supply equals to 32 plus 68, 100 liters. Now cost of 1 liter milk is equal to 15 and cost of 100 liters of milk is equal to 15 into 100. Ekhane kichu change kora dorkar nai, because 15 into 100 it is very very simple. Simple form e ache, kono rule lagano dorkar nai. So 15 into 100, 1500. Therefore rupees 1500 is due to the vendor party. Mane wo pauna ache, usko milna hai. 1500 rupees daily usko milna hai. Clear? Okay. Now let us move to next. Alright students, now we will start exercise 2.3. Here question 1 says, which of the following will not represent 0? Chatte modde konta 0 hobe na, not represent 0, 0 hobe na. Now first you can see 1 plus 0 equals to 1. Answer kato chhe 1, eta 0 hoche na. Second, B 0 into 0, 0. C 0 divided by 2, 0. And number D, 10 minus 10 by 2, 10 minus 10, 0, 0 by 2, 0. So answer is A, 1 plus 0 is not equals to 0. Right?
Next. Next question, question number 2. If the product of two whole numbers is 0, can we say that one or both of them will be 0? Justify through examples. Bolche, দুটো হোল নাম্বারে প্রোডাক্ট হচ্ছে জিরো, তা ক্যান বি সে, আমরা কি বলতে পারি কি ওয়ান দুটো মধ্যে একটা বা দুটোই জিরো হবে? হোল নাম্বারস হোয়াট আর হোল নাম্বারস? নাম্বার স্টার্টিং ফ্রম জিরো, নাম্বার স্টার্টিং ফ্রম জিরো, জিরো ওয়ান টু থ্রি ফোর, দে আর হোল নাম্বারস। না কোয়েশ্চনে বলেছে যদি দুটো হোল নাম্বারের প্রোডাক্ট মানে গুণ করে মাল্টিপ্লাই করে জিরো আসছে, আমরা কি বলতে পারি একটা দুটো মধ্যে একটা বা দুটোই জিরো হতে পারে? না, ইয়েস, ইফ বি মাল্টিপ্লাই এনি নাম্বার বাই জিরো দ্য প্রোডাক্ট উইল বি জিরো। যে কোনো নাম্বারের সঙ্গে আমরা যদি জিরো মাল্টিপ্লাই করি, জিরোই হবে। আমি ছোটো ছোটো নাম্বার নিয়েছি, ইউ ক্যান টেক এনি নাম্বার অ্যাজ এক্সাম্পল, থ্রি ইন্টু জিরো জিরো, টেন ইন্টু জিরো জিরো। তাহলে দুটো মধ্যে যদি এক এনি ওয়ান অফ দেম যদি জিরো হয়, প্রোডাক্ট উইল বি জিরো। নাও next, if both the numbers are 0, then 0 into 0 equals to 0. So দুটো নাম্বার যদি 0 হয় তাহলে 0 হবে, আর দুটোর মধ্যে একটা হলে 0 হলেও তাও 0 হবে, রাইট? নাম্বার 3 এরকমই একটু, ইফ দ্য প্রোডাক্ট অফ টু হোল নাম্বারস ইজ 1, প্রোডাক্ট হচ্ছে দুটো হোল নাম্বারস এর 1, ক্যান উই সে দ্যাট ওয়ান অর বোথ অফ দেম উইল বি 1? তা প্রোডাক্ট যদি 1 হচ্ছে, দুটোর মধ্যে একটা 1 হবে না দুটি 1 হতে হবে? নাও লেট আস সি, ইফ অনলি 1 নাম্বার ইজ 1, যদি দুটোর মধ্যে একটা নাম্বার যদি 1 হয়, তাহলে প্রোডাক্ট ক্যান নট বি 1, প্রোডাক্ট ক্যান নট বি 1। সাপোজ এক্সাম্পল 6 আর একটা 1 নিলাম, 6 1 যা 6, 5 into 1 5, you take any number and 1, je kono ekta number now or 1 now, product will not be equals to 1. 1 kokhon hobe jokhon both the numbers, if both the numbers are 1, then the product is 1, so answer will be 1 into 1 1. So ekhane answer hocche both the numbers are, puro ta likhte hobe, if both the numbers are 1, then the product is 1. Now question number 4 is as similar as we have done in exercise 2.2.
I have explained distributive property. So let us solve one or two questions. देखिए, एक्टर क्वेश्चन देखा होगा। इन मुद्दे, अमी एक्टर देखो, बाकी थोड़ा नीचे कोड़ी। Right? So let me take एक तो अलग अपॉर्टी रची। Four two, I will take question number four D part. 4275 × 125. Question four D part. 4275 × 125. Right now here it is better instead of breaking this eta break na kore eta break koro eta ke break korage 4000 plus 200 plus 70 plus 5 it will become very lengthy eta ke break kore 100 plus 20 plus 5 so we will break this using distributive property 100 plus 20 plus 5 now this multiply by 100 4275 × 100 प्लस 4275 × 20 प्लस 4275 × 5 ना 4275 × 100 4275 × 0 जस्ट स्ट्रेट अवे पुट टू जीरोस आई मीन दिस 2 5s are 10 15 4 5 8 5 5 0 8 5 5 0 0 All right, and 4275 × 5, it's coming 21375. 21375. Clear? Now just add these numbers. After adding, you will get 534375. 534375. Now this is the process by which we are going to do. Suppose number 1, 4A, 728 × 101. Which number you will break? 101, 100 plus 1. Number B, 5437 × 1001. You will break 1001. 1000 plus 1. 5437 × 1000 plus 1. And number C, 824 × 25. You will break 25. 20 plus 5. So do the remaining parts. If you have any queries, you can ask me. And send me the pictures of whatever you are doing in the class, means at home. Thank you very much.